And elsewhere on Lower Campus Tuesday, the 2-2 Rainbow Warrior football team returned to practice in preparation for Colorado State this weekend. Now getting national praise for his early season efforts is sophomore John Ursua, who leads the nation in receiving at 151 yards per outing. Kealakehe product was added to the Fred Biletnikoff Award Watch List, honoring the nation's top receiver.
It's just an honor to be able to be recognized like that. I give all the credit to the O-line and Drew. Without them, I couldn't do anything. And so it's just an honor for me. And I'm really thankful for that opportunity and to just be able to play. You know, this is a team sport. So I'm not really into the individual awards, but it's definitely something I'm proud of and I'm thankful for my team.
Rainbow Warriors back in action Saturday night at Aloha Stadium. Kickoff between the Bows and Rams set for 6. CSU listed as touchdown favorites in the game will be televised on Spectrum Sports pay-per-view.